Welcome to the Indulger's Guide once again. Today, we are showing you significant tips you need to get started with your new business. If you're starting entrepreneurial life or looking ahead to start a multimillionaire business, this video will assist you to figure out valuable steps you should keep in your mind. Most of the content out there doesn't illustrate the exact formulas and strategies that you need to boost your business. That's why the Indulger's Guide has just come up with immense research that will help you thrive your business the right way. Be sure to subscribe, like, and share. We bring the same indulgent guide every Wednesday at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let's get started into it. Which idea or domain to select? An idea is worth $1 million only after it made the same amount. Everyone has ideas. Tons of them aren't so much special. Converse with anybody around you, and they can quickly give you couples of business domains to get started with. Select an idea, but don't copy it. Also, you don't need too much innovative domain to get started. Facebook wasn't the first social media platform. A smart idea with a helpless execution not just yield any certain outcomes. It will wind up consuming assets and time. Rarely smart ideas and right execution chase each other, and they never happen both in the beginning. If possible, start with a minimalist idea, which in time could evolve into a good one. But most importantly, you need to execute your idea better than your rivals. We have done a video for selecting an online niche. Click on the top right corner to watch it. Don't be shy and work hard while developing it. No one thinks about what you are planning for the new business until you start working on it. We surveyed several startups and they responded that they are planning on starting a new business. For every 20, only 2 of them accomplish it in the long run, they claimed. The rest simply talk about something they'll never end up doing. The vast majority will discover excuses, saying it's not their lucky time or whatever reason they find. Nobody cares about your business more than you. Your business is the result you had always wanted, and you need to monetize it the right way. You may enlist others to join your business, but nobody will ever want it to thrive as much as you do. Partners can be a great thing, especially if they can fill up a shortcoming in your skill set. But with every person you bring in, remember that you're slicing up the pie also. Time brings investment. Investment is one of those things that impede businesses from expanding or developing. Beginners think you need a huge amount of finance to get started. This is because most of them look at the final stage of the company, where you have numerous employees working for you, multiple products, raw materials, and license. That's not how businesses were started. They start with one single person. It can be you, struggling and growing as the journey progresses. You can start a business right now with at least $200. Be ready to make sacrifices. To be honest, creating a successful company leads to a way better life than you can imagine in any case. The moment you start a business, it needs to become priority number one if you want to be a success, and this isn't possible without sacrificing things that waste your time and affect the aspects that help in developing your business. Work smart from beginning. If the foundation of your company is paralyzed, it doesn't matter how advanced your planning is, it will eventually fail. Remember, when you're starting your business, check whether it is scalable and maintainable or not. You and your employees must know about the product or services you are offering. Make sure it is independent of your employees, so in the future, any other employee can continue it. Don't be an employee in your own business. One of the most common mistakes new entrepreneurs make is they behave like an employee in their own company. At the point when you're beginning, you are the first and only person. You need to get your hands dirty so you understand, optimize, and perfect the system. You should be in charge of business growth. Your job as CEO is to figure out ways your business can grow and enforce them. Fail again and adapt quickly. Remember, only 20% of businesses succeed in the first 2 years. So be ready for unpleasant outcomes that will occur initially. You have to keep in your mind that you're a newbie in this field and there's a lot to learn yet. And you can tackle this only if you're mentally prepared for it. If you're failing again and again, don't worry, but you shouldn't give up the habit of adapting quickly. Success depends on utilizing available resources in a better way. Don't make excuses for not having enough resources. Your competitor might be a lot better than you, but you have your storyline. You have your excursion, and you have to make the most with the assets you have. The best players are those who are strategic with the way they make use of everything they have at their disposal. If you're trained well, you can get out of any difficulty and start building your business thriving the straight way. If you want more help with this one, we have made a detailed video on the topic, showing up in the top right corner. Check it out. Right mentor is worth 10 years of struggle. If you have an experienced mentor, then you can easily go through the initial hard stages. Think of mentors like an energy booster. Things get so much easier when you have one. They've gone through this track you're on right now, and they know where the obstacles are. They comprehend what's up ahead. And you'd be an idiot not to use their insight in the way of developing your business. Don't utilize shortcuts for quick success. You should know there's a difference between winning a battle and winning the war. Don't try to cheat because you will pay for it eventually. Create your innovation. Unfortunately, we are fascinated by business founders who don't stick at one particular business because they want quick results. Regardless of whether they choose a business, they never put in the work. Rather, they invest the vast majority of their energy searching for shortcuts. Remember, real value comes from laying a solid foundation. Solve all of your problems first. Remember the saying, money makes the world go round. Well, without it, your business isn't going anywhere. Your job is to bring money from the marketplace into your company and use it to grow. As a new entrepreneur, it's easy to get sidetracked into marketing, branding, social media presence. They all help, but that's not what will keep the lights on. Hence, solve all of your problems first that you think will hinder your progress. Once you start making progress, you will need to expand and scale your business. We have also done a video on this topic, showing up in the top right corner. Check it out! Conclusion: you just need suitable plans that will help you thrive your business. Without it, your business will eventually fall. Use the above tips to make one for you. If the founder knows the end point of the business, then business develops handily and quickly. It will take you a shorter time to achieve its peak because you know where to focus all of your energy. That's why you need to keep grinding, keep learning, stay humble, and keep your eyes on your goal. These are some of the tips entrepreneurs have to consider while starting their new business. Let us know down below in the comments which one you like the most. And if you have any tip for our viewers, make sure to leave it as well. If you want us to make a video on topic you like the most, share it with us. We will see you in the next one.